34 East Grace Lawn. Clark State 34 male blacks, guns outside of his house, all wearing masks, knocking on the windows and doors, calling for him to open up the door. Still got him on the line, 232. Cars around to Grace Lawn. Caller hung up, can't get him back on the line.
232 and 234.
32,
go ahead.
34. Both cars, be advised, the caller staying, now saying that the female that was in the house with him has been shot. They heard the door get kicked in and heard shovel shots, telling us she shot.
32, copy. Now word on where the suspect's at now?
Negative, we do still have him on the line.
You are listening to live audio from Moses.
Okay, clear, send me that call.
2100, cars are on to Grace Lawn. Caller states he can hear people moving upstairs. He is in the basement.
The only two that are supposed to be in the house?
As far as we know, stand by. Affirmative, caller and female supposed to be in the house. States the female went upstairs. He heard the door get kicked in and several shots. Heard her scream. Doesn't hear it at this time. Hearing people moving upstairs. And we just lost him. On the call.
244.
44.
We're clear. I'm going to send this car again.
21 with the cars around to Grace Lawn. We're unable to get the caller back in the line.
We got smoke coming from the house. Fire alarm.
Copy.
34 as well.
Yeah, 32, be advised, caller's in the basement.
If you're on the phone with them, tell them to come on up. House is on fire.
Copy.
Kettering 3, we got a second, we got a POV shooting, female victim in the front seat, another gentleman in the back seat. I'll need additional cars up here early.
Hello?
Kettering 3, looks like it was a house robbery. Possibly two subjects. Check that.
Can you advise on the fire?
Got split fire on. We'll advise in a minute.
Copy. Any flame scene?
102, fire's out. Let you know, subject here I have, supposedly the caller, he's saying that his 2004 Burgundy Envoy is missing from here, and also his girlfriend's Burgundy four-door, newer model, 2012, four-door vehicle. He does, unknown where his girlfriend is at this time, or the vehicle, suspect possibly took their vehicle.
3, that's going to be a four-door Dodge, I believe it's going to be Caliber. CNH5209. That vehicle and the female are present here at Early.
So, too, they got the female at Early.
Can you advise if the vehicle missing is a Dodge Caliber?
210, that's affirmative. Charles Nora Henry 5209. And it is one and the same from Grace Lawn.
So, the guy I got here states he's missing he's missing his handgun. He has a CPL, might be in his car. So make sure those cars up there early. Make sure, possible weapon aside.